Today, we are all assembled here to see the opening ceremony of our 47th annual athletic meet. Before I do that, the march past, which has been presented by our cadets in the morning today, is something which is great to witness. Their turnout, the march past, the discipline, the way they have passed the dais, so just excellent. Well done. Keep it up. We come to the athletic meet. Just no sports captain has given the report that we play in the true spirit of the game, following or do the regulation. That is what expected out of you. Yes, winning is important. I keep saying that. But the participation is more important than that. I'm sure what you have learned over the years in the school, you will adhere to it, obey all the rules and regulations, and enjoy the games. Enjoy the games, the success will come automatically, irrespective whether you are on the dais or not. You need to enjoy whatever you do. With these words, I declare 47th annual athletic meet open.